ada tren baru dalam berolahraga, plogging. Yaitu kombinasi antara jogging sambil memunguti sampah. Tapi ada aturannya, apalagi jika plogging dalam kelompok.
Can't just suddenly bend over in front of someone else. It'd become like a Three Stooges event and everyone would fall over. You want to make sure that you kind of cover a little bit of different territory. People kind of naturally fall into that role. So if I'm a little bit more to the curb side, I'll look towards the gutter. And someone else a little bit close to the hedges, they fall into picking up there. So you get a rhythm going between people.
Pelatih kebugaran Jeff Horwitz mengaku kaget saat tahu bahwa kegiatan yang sudah lama dilakukannya kini menjadi tren mendunia.
This is just my personal ethic where I would go for a run, and if I happen to see a piece of garbage laying around and it was within reach, it was kind of a little test of mine to see if I can grab it and throw it in the nearby trash can without stopping.
Up and down 10 times.
Plogging butuh persiapan tertentu.
We usually start with doing some bodyweight squats, some calisthenics, some balance work. Gloves are important. You want to make sure that this is going to be healthy for you, even if you have good intentions. You never know what you'll find. There might be broken glass, medical waste.
I wouldn't say I do it all the time. Sometimes we get groups together on a Saturday or Sunday. We go for a run, we'll pick up some garbage, then we'll actually go for brunch after, and we'll kind of make a little bit of an event of it.
Menurut pemerintah kota Washington, D.C., promosi plogging membantu meningkatkan kesadaran warga akan sampah.
When the street looks bad and it's dirty, you're going to feel bad about the neighborhood, about the community, may even feel less safe.
Plogging juga membantu menyehatkan kota.
Big piece, big piece.
I feel much better. I'm rewarded myself. And then I'm looking out for everybody else that's going to be running in these streets as long as I will.
I would just hope people would think twice before dropping their garbage on the ground. We have receptacles, seems like every block, so it's easy to put your garbage in the trash.
Kegiatan kebugaran yang pertama populer di Swedia ini kini mulai jadi pemandangan jamak di banyak kota besar di Amerika dan seluruh dunia.
We didn't change the world, but we made it just a little bit better than it was.
Dari Washington, D.C., VOA.